Hey, this is Mason again, and I want to thank all of you for your great response to my videos and your love and your support. Almost all of you. Listen, we're in a battle. We're in a war. It's a struggle. We should only be around like-minded people, people that agree with us, people that have the same principles and same culture. There is a culture. It's a culture of success and a culture of failure. It is not based on race. It's not based on gender. It's not based on income. It's not East Coast or West Coast. It is whether you believe that you are an individual, free person, capable of taking care of yourself, and that you believe that America is a great nation based on great principles, or you don't. This is not a time to debate with others, not a time to fight and fuss about who was right, who was wrong. If you believe in righteousness, gather with righteous people. If you don't, leave them alone. The lewd left always wants to divide us by our differences. I want to unite us by our commonality. So stand with me. Let's organize. Let's get ourselves together and share resources and push back this darkness. And you know it's darkness. You know it's darkness. You know it's coming after you and your children. So I'm asking you a question. Do you believe in freedom? Are you a prisoner or are you a slave? The prisoner believes that freedom is over that wall. The prisoner will work with other prisoners to get out of his condition. He will spend all of his life digging under the wall, trying to get through the wall, and he will raise his children to also seek freedom. The slave, his only desire is to please master. His desire is to be the best slave on the plantation. He will never seek freedom. He thinks that freedom is negative. He got his money from master. He got his home from master. He gets food from master's bowl. And when you tell him that you want him to be free of master, he's insulted. He's angry. He comes at you because you're saying he is just a slave. You cannot work with him. A prisoner cannot work with a slave for freedom. That slave will go and report the efforts to be free to master. You are a prisoner. It is time to get out of this. It is time to pull ourselves out of the tailspin. Only together can we do this. So all of you slaves out there, continue to work in master's fields, continue to pick his cotton, continue to let him pick your brain and your vote, continue to let him raise his kids off the backs of your children, and you continue to blame me for pointing the truth out to you. You go right ahead. But us prisoners, we're going to be free. We're going to knock that wall down. We're going to expose master as a liar, and we're going to rebirth the glory that was America. Stay right or be left, folks. We are going to freedom. God bless you.